Anything else I need to boost? Can find the last two. Last two abilities yet. Yeah, sure, upgrade that one.
Systems activate.
Another one?
Meeting.
The hell was that?
I'm approaching the genetic research station in the Dune Sea.
Good, good. Listen now. I went through all protocols. Found there that the authority, in case of crisis, planned to use hostile Arcus for their experiments there. I'm not making promise, but it is likely that this is where they took your people of Vineland.
Then I better hurry. Can't waste any time. Wait a minute, did you?
Yes.
You know what they took everyone already? Oh, so the place I found, that was it. What is that question mark?
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
It's waving. It's waving. That's kind of cool.
Good okay. Luck out there.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Well, whew. Where? How am I supposed to get there? Oh, they see me. Oh, hi. Ranger suit, ranger suit. Not that way. What am I missing? How the hell do I do this? Ranger Fisher. Last log of Ranger Fisher. Somebody or something has deployed sentry towers down here in the buried city. Maybe everywhere. Who except the Authority can do that? They were last seen during the war and made a mess out of the early resistance until Kvasir and his eastern dogs found a way to disable them. For good, we thought. I went around the corner and sentry just blasted my vehicle clear off the road. Wrecked in one hit. I barely survived that. Now I'm trapped by this ruin. I think my legs broke. Can't walk. I see the sentry's red eye staring in this direction. It knows I'm here and it can wait forever. I can't. I think I'm fucked. Sorry. Complete. I'm almost out. Good time to save, I guess. Superior attack, not necessarily superior individuals. Oh my god! You can still hit me? Wait, do I have two dashes? Dual dash. Cool.
Activating.
Okay. Oasis straight down. Maybe on the way out. Let's go.
Thank you.
Come back soon, Walker.
I am Garcia the Quaternus. Trader the Quaternus. Merchant of Time. Merchandise.
Excellent.
Maybe Walker.
Thank you.
Systems activating. We're here, sport.
Authority sentries. Guess I found it.
Hello? Are we done?
Systems fully standby mode initiated.
I think something's wrong though.
Doc, I made it. I'm inside.
Wonderful. Then proceed to locate the DNA banks. And maybe Vineland people.
Maybe.
Let's rock. Who's talking?
Doc, I found them, just like you said. There's a whole bunch of my people here. Alive.
Yes, I thought that they might be. Their biomass is used for the longevity project. You should get them out of there. And if you cannot, kill them like cattle. They are too valuable to our enemy.
You really think I would do that? For being a super scientist, you're pretty dumb.
Hello? Hello? You are breaking up! If you cannot save them, then kill them! Hello?
It's a ranger! A live ranger! Help.
Yeah, I'm here to help. Cool, but Where's the rest of the doing? Do I need to blast this? Everyone's out. Why do you have a wing stick? Find the strain of general class of DNA. Where? Nice that you have ammo lying around. I'm supposed to go in there. That feels like an arena. Right, haven't been to Gunvale. Okay. Come out of there. Come on. Come get me. Damn it. Kabooey. Neuronic interface. Now I can upgrade some more. So I came in through there. That's an elevator. Yeah, let's go up. Hang on once. Okay, I'm gonna juice me, I'm juice box people. So what, no one was in there?
Gonna get you out of here.
Roland. You look like...
You're a ranger?
Yeah, that's right. What did they do to you?
They took us. One by one. Behind the red door. I'm next. Alright, I'm next.
You're fine.
There?
They take us through the red door. I'll go behind the red door. Nobody comes back.
Get yourself out of here. Head back the way I came. I'm here to end this.
Red door, huh?
Here goes nothing.
Sling chamber. Really? That's my options? That's my only option? Oh, the red door. Okay.
Hey, Doc. I'm seeing some pretty unsettling stuff here. I think this is where they're making the clones you talked about. The longevity project.
Yes, my assumptions were correct again. You should look for a sample of the good general's DNA. And bring it to me, so I can put an end to this obscenity.
Yeah, I know.
Heading inside to look for it.
Yes.
Ah. What the hell is going on here? Oh, great.
Rhino Prowley's pointless protege. Slaying her as I did was unrewarding. I shall take my time with you. Savor every last moment of your pain.
Come and get it.
What am I supposed to do here? Oh.
Get away from my tech. Now my punishment will rain upon you. Do you not realize it's hopeless?
Yeah, that hurts.
There. You gave me the time I needed, pointless protege. I die. I awake. Reborn. My plans move one step closer to completion. Welcome to the world, new one. You and I shall meet again.
Yeah, how about I take that? Disgusting.
Doc, I think I've got a big enough DNA sample for you. Let me bring it in.
Disgusting.
Excellent. Look forward to getting my hand on it.
Yeah, your hand. I still haven't found my data pads. Cool hands kind of walks through gloves. Yeah, this is where I was. So I'm getting closer. There it is. Project Archon, an ambitious venture. Dr. Skandarian, the blueprints for your updated Titan prototype are impressive, but I have concerns. The scale you are proposing here dwarfs even Kvasir's most ambitious efforts. While I'm glad to see that your vision surpasses that of the old trader, I'm curious as to how we can sustain development and creation of such an enormous beast. If you cannot train it, it could wreak havoc on our operation here. I want a kill switch installed just in case. Make this your top priority. We will assign resources to gathering more materials for you if necessary. Oh, yeah, that. Charted outpost. Okay, so where's the other one? Yeah, it's getting further away. Nah. Hi.
There! The Ranger!
Hi.
Are you all that's left?
Yes. Most of us were already processed. Turned into biomass for the authorities' experiments.
Vineland is pretty much leveled. But there's hope. Lily's there, taking care of business. You should head there and help rebuild.
We'll do that. Rebuild what was lost.
Want the dropkick.
We can never thank you enough for coming back for us.
Hey, I'm a Ranger. That's what rangers do.
Cool, where's my last data pad? Project Archon Strong Base. General, I'm pleased to say that my work on bone structure has yielded results. We're using the same silicon-based materials, but I have used stem cell-enhanced nanomatrix to create what I call a mutaframe. The result is a lighter, stronger bone structure that allows us to create mutants that are not only modular, but powerful and resilient. Members of my team who were killed in our last failed experiment would be glad to know that their harvested biomatter has been extremely useful in developing this technology. Awesome. Okay, closest thing. Shrouded workshop. Bandit den. I can take level 9s.
Systems activating.
Actually, let's see if Oasis has BFG rounds. I'm gonna try and steal that thing.
Good luck out there.
Got it. The Windraiser. The Windraiser is the immortal shrouded low-riding speedster bike. It possesses a unique electrical generator which can produce chains of electricity within reach of other electrical sources. This means that the teams of bikers usually walk in tandem to harass larger vehicles and to attack from unexpected angles. In shrouded convoys, they are the first to harass and chase off nearby threats. Got it. And I've got bots.
Standby mode initiated.
Also projects. Nope. Yeah, another death. I want supplies.
Good, you're back. Found out anything about the electroforges?
They're leeching power from a massive energy source. Might be an old arc.
Huh. I didn't know the Shrouded had the know-how. Nobody can use arcs but Arcus, right? I mean, you should know.
Don't be alarmed. I've got some real rare goods for sale.
Yeah, I've got everything I need.
Have you faced the beast of the motor tomb?
Yes.
It's dead and gone. Surprisingly easy work.
Yeah.
I hope we meet in battle one day, Ranger.
You shouldn't. You really shouldn't. You really shouldn't be hoping that. Okay, bandit then.
Systems activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
That's not a regular bandit den.
We're here, Spore. Come back soon, Walker.
Anything interesting? One of six containers. Yeah, it's in there. And let's get in there. Why is it so dark in here? Okay. Why the hell? It's so dark in there. Annihilator? What is an annihilator? It's the convoy. I can steal it? Okay, let's steal it, but first let's get all the containers. Can't see a goddamn thing. Why is it so dark? Oh, hi. Last one. Why is there no goddamn flashlight? So this way. Not this way. Okay, let's drive this thing. Now, is there a way to see better? Why is it always so difficult? Like, is there a way to go even lower? No official weapons. Can I even stow this thing? Why are you shooting that? No, you don't want it? Okay. Sentry. Those are mutants. Wow. Damn, that's a lot of range. Projects. Full discount. Override. Override slide kick. Override strike. Yeah, that's useful. Weapon juggler. Very up to 8 throwables. Let's do that. Oh, yeah, that's just nice. Oh, that's it? Okay. Oh, more Abaddon. No, it's just Muties. Damn. Let's play. Stop moving. So they killed the traitor. Okay. Another convoy. No, it's the one going away. Buy me my Phoenix. Seriously?
Systems activating.
In the wetlands.
Good luck out there.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise.
Great, can I steal your car? No. Huh. But I know I can find one. I think it's this one, I'm not sure. It could be... I'm over here. Okay, let's do Bandit then.
Systems activating.
And then look.
Hmm. destination reached.
Monster truck. Oh, do you have the monster truck? Integrity. Sorry about the truck.
70% integrity.
You're fine.
Weapon overheated.
Fine. Okay. Autocannon sluggers. Data pants. Hogs with data pants. Really? No mentions? There we go. Aye. Except excavation number 9. My handful of the teas has driven me to the edge of my known world and beyond. In a glade surrounded by dank swamp and beast-infested jungle, I stumbled across a bizarre ritual. The skull of a legendary champion Skulky the Rock rests in the midst of a giant shrine. Ancient metallic technology gleams from within its enormous eye sockets. The mutants take turns to approach the skull, then spray it with a layer of thick spray grap. This skull of many colors seems to suggest that Skulky the Rock is still inspiring muties long after his death. Okay, time to get out.
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker.
I'm feeling good.
And feeling good.
Too much.
We're here, Spore.
Yeah, I hate this.
Good luck out there. What? Well... Two left. There we go. Okay. What? Looking for the last container. Well, what? Well? It's not here. It's not under. Where is it? Well, the hell is it? Not up there, right? Ah! Damn it. How the hell do I get out there? It's supposed to be here. Where is it? No one gets out alive.
Destination reached.
No, it's not this one. It's not in the wetlands. Let's do Meteor.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully
Right, bounties.
restored.
Okay, it's a bit further away.
Systems activating. We're here, Spork. Good luck out there.
You should get paid. That was fun, right?
Destination reached. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Come back soon, Walker.
That's it. Okay, what's that? The carpet house. Meteor.
Systems activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Okay, bandit den it is.
Oh, 70% integrity.
Thank you.
mode initiated. 30% integrity.
Down here. I'm gonna beat you to death. Okay. Not how I intended to do it, but okay. Something underneath, right? I see it. Where's my car? I left it here. Okay, I'm taking a monster truck. Ooh, it has guns. Just conveniently in my way. Ah, shit!
Stop.
Didn't I deal with this already? Come on. Damn. That's weird. How do we get out of here? Containers. I'm missing one container. No? Thank you. Now, where are my goodies? Oh. Here? Well. You said here. Oh. Okay, meteor. Hang on a second.
I am Garcia the Quaterius, trader and the merchant of mine.
Right, sorry, wasted some ammo.
What great fortune.
Okay. There's a convoy there. The Goonies here. This was also annoying. Dr. Kvasil? Dr. Kvasil, I need my plane. My copter. That's a crashed authority flyer. Okay, I'm friendly. I'm gonna really fix that. We'll get rid of that.
Important, young ranger.
Here it is, the DNA sample. I guess this will put us ahead of the competition.
I understand that it's tempting to do to this pod. But this is a gray matter. We can't celebrate it yet. There is simply no time for such skullduggery. This is our crowning achievement. Well, now, place the sample in the extractor.
Sure.
Now, I'll extract the DNA from the specimen. There! The serum is now complete. It will, without a doubt, put an end to the longevity project. Now, only one piece left for you to complete Project Dagger. Go find John Marshall in Gunbarrel. He will have what you need.
It's not gonna be a problem, Doc.
Nanotrite strains can grant you superhuman powers, but the arcs that held them have largely disappeared. I happen to have tracked one down not far from Vineland. I think you should investigate.
Dr. Kvasir, about these nanotrite powers.
Yes, many rangers in the past were wary of them, but you seem unafraid. And for good reason. Why would you fear remapping your nervous system in unexpected ways?
Doctor?
What? Oh, yes, the nanotrite strains were locked away in the Ark so as not to fall into the authorities' hands. They are highly powerful, unstable, and wonderful.
Is there any danger in using them?
Of course, but to defeat the Authority, you must take some risks, no? You must become more than human. The rest, we can solve after our enemy is defeated.
Lock info. Thought I already had that one. Okay, that's my next target. Wellspring, yeah, I should do Wellspring. I can upgrade myself a bit more. I think it's that one. Could be that one. Maybe that one. Also, Ark. Okay.
Say bye to the ranger, guys.
Bye. Wellspring. Yeah, I think it is that one. No? Hmm. Abaddon mutant. Maybe it was that one? Maybe it wasn't a ranger, maybe it was just someplace interesting. No.
That's a repowering station.
Which means, oh. Not this either. Oh well.
Do you have the raw materials I need to do my work?
Yes.
Keep your head about you.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, there's an actual landing pad. Gun barrel. Okay, let's do repowering station. Is that an Ecopod? What the hell? Okay. Let's find the rest of them. The hell? Fine, let's go. Who's left? What? Where'd you go? Okay. Four containers. No containers here. There is a container there. No container here. And here. What is it doing over there? Anyway, okay, let's get out of here. Authority sentry. Come on. No, no. Out of here! Get out! Get out! No! Ah! Stupid. I want it down. Here. Here. Down. Good. Now. Ow. That's how it's done. Okay, two containers. Okay, let's heal some. Well, of course. Next order of business. Death Ravine. Need to go down there. So gun barrel. Gun barrel has rounds for my PFG. At least they should have. My helipad! Awesome! Okay, where's the ammo provider? Exciting excavations number one. Greetings, faithful reader. It is I, Ranzak Tumbletown, collector of antiques and rare curios. Welcome to the first of my published channels, Exciting Excavations. In this installment, I will retell the tale of how I located a device believed to be the first prototype of the infamous wasteland weapon, the Wingstick. Crafted by legendary pre-Apophis genius Christopher Wing, this device was so effective it actually decapitated its creator during the test session. Wow. That's impressive.
Have you taught those refinery thieves a lesson in manners yet?
No.
I've got a good feeling about that encounter. Don't you think, Patsy?
My old trading post is located under a broken bridge.
I do miss it. With every fiber of my body.
Been there. Nice enough place now that the goons are more dead.
Best news I've heard in a long time.
I don't know if you're the real thing. But to me, you're just like the Rangers of old.
Carry on, citizen. What do I get? Supplies? Right. Over there. And the wasteland. That's a bit of
bad news. The trade roads to Laguni have been locked down by massive road chokers. Seems almost like the River Hogs and Goon Squad have a common goal of preventing all trade in and out of the Secreta wetlands. Something has to be done soon, or the entire trade triad stands to fall.
I'll have a look, maybe.
I got it right here. The deal, back for more stuff. Great.
Okay, Wingstick upgrade. Grenade upgrade. Infusion upgrade. We'll now try boosters and look at robots. Lugs nuts, wanted for impersonating violent rangers and flaying a dentist. Blast boys, sabotaging vehicles in the chess car races, selling unlicensed Abaddon mutant organs, combining socks and sandals. Divine Vindaloo beasts, spiking the housing market, selling bombs disguised as household appliances, destroying the last known living runt, and kidney farming. Okay. Did I get everything from you?
Step up or step away. No chit chat, please. Just tell me what your car needs. No refunds.
Yeah, I know. That's a bounty.
Systems activating. Destination reached. Come back soon, Walker.
No promises. Yeah, I shouldn't do that. Yeah, I already cleared everything. Oh, there you are. Okay. That's a bounty.
Systems activating.
Whoa, shit! And I'm back.
We're here, Spore.
Oh, here. Try that. No, not this way.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Yeah, but it's... Yeah, sure, I'll take care of the bandit then.
Standby mode initiated.
fighting fairs for fools. What up, Duca? One of lost some steam. Ragtag was telling me about a place we could go. Right on the crack. Get all fucked up and mash some faces. They told me I need to leave my bat at the side of the ring. But I figured if I just run in, nobody's gonna argue. Let's go tonight. Yeah, you guys are easy. I need a data pad and a chest. That was all of them. Chest. That way. This way. This way. I'm standing on it. God damn you. Exciting excavation number 5. Many older readers will remember a time when not that many of us could read. How fortunate for us that renowned publishing house Squishy Press rose from the ashes of the Authority Wars. I believe I have found a collection of first edition squishies out here in the midst of a bandit camp. I must spare my good manservant Pigeon, lest we be caught in a raid when the bandits return. These savage people have a good eye, though. Clash of the real tough bastards, Blast Them All to Hell, and Rugged Randy's Risky Romance. I can't wait to study them. That one.
Systems activating. Systems activating.
No, that's not the way to go.
Favor shines upon you, oh.
Okay, hang on a second. Oh no, I remember this one.
Come back soon, Walker. Thank you.
No, I'm not doing that. It's gonna take forever.
Yes, it is.
Systems activating.
This is extending a challenge.
Everyone in that building.
Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Okay, that was it. What the hell are you doing? Idiots. Yeah, I'm not going back there. Oh, Abaddon Mutant. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna do some grinding on my way back to the this thing, and I'll save the arc to be do before that. And yes, it'll be fun. I'll start with that first. Okay, that's it for me. So, bye bye, and see you later.